Welcome back. I'm Jocelyn Stafford in for Mike Krentz. CMU hosted Colorado School of Mines at Saplesio Field earlier today. Let's get to the action. CMU starts off strong, scoring most of their runs within the first two innings. With two outs in the bottom of the second, Hayden McGeary hits one far left, right outside the foul line. He would advance the runner and get a double here. And with a hit from Spencer Bramwell shortly after, McGeary would make it home, keeping the Mavs in the lead 5-0. In the third inning, both teams were able to hold each other back, getting the quick and easy three and out. Top of the fourth with one out, Wayne Mock shoots one out to right field and makes his way around the bases for the double. But Andrew Morris would not let it become more, striking out the next two batters, putting the Ore Diggers back on defense. Bottom of the fourth now with two outs, CMU's Matthew Turner gets a hold of the ball, sending it right over the fence for the single homer. This makes the score 6-0, giving the Mavs a big lead. Mines ends the inning shortly after, but still couldn't get anything going. In the top of the sixth, we eventually see some action from Luke Folsom, who sends one out to far right. He wouldn't make it in, but would advance the runner for the Ore Diggers' first and only score of the game. CMU would go on to win with a final score of 9-1.